turtle rescue about to take place. Newark Beach, Richards Bay, next to Archon Strand. Shaka Masinga, the very professional lifeguard, is on his way out of the Malibu board. One of the members of the public swam out just now, ascertained that it looks like the turtle has been bitten by a shark. It's very large. Shark had swum out earlier. He could not bring it in, so now he's going to have the use of the board to do that.